Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop. And in this episode, we're going to build this Outfeed table. I got the idea from DIY Tyler, who built a Paulk inspired Outfeed table with the because it's got the ovals in it. But he put his on a fixed base. I put mine on the fixed base. But I also took a page out of YouCanMakeThisToo's playbook by putting the casters on it. Big things, a big shout out goes to Bora Tools because they sent me the 24-inch parallel clamps as well as the 5-piece WTX clamp set, which you'll see in this video. So Bora Tools, thank you very much for that. First time I've ever used it, and it's amazing how nice to get a repeatable cut with their gauge so you can do your rip cuts. It was fun. Hey, if it's your first time here, hit the subscribe button. Also, hit the bell for the notification on the down here in the corner. And I'm going to leave links to DIY Tyler's video as well as Jay Bates and Ron Paulk and Caleb Harris from You Can Make This Too. I'm going to leave those links up there because, you know, they are the inspiration for this. Anyways, enjoy the video.